Oh yeah. Yeah, that's a toad of a copper.